where Mark was today, and I explained he had gone to the village. He took off his beads and handed them to me and asked me to deliver them to Mark, that they would protect him when he is out in the villages, and when he's not to be careful, look for snakes and other animals, but not to kill them, because this will keep him safe.
Yes.
And to use it for meditation, to pray for peace internally, pray for safety, that all of these beads would keep him safe. Maya tells me that these are jade beads, white jade beads, and that he has always worn this necklace. She doesn't know a time when the monk didn't have this with him, and that he is giving it to Mark, that he's very concerned because Mark is out in the villages, and wants him to have it for safety. And he says, tonight when I see Mark, I'm to give him this necklace.
Oh, I see, tonight.
Not now?
No, I don't have to leave now, but when I see Mark, I'm to deliver this to him.
Did he put them into your hand, or did he touch your hand, or you gave it through Maya?
He handed them to my hands, kept them closed while I was holding all of the beads. And I told Maya this will be a very huge act of selflessness on my part, because I don't want to part with these beautiful beads that the monk has blessed. But I will honor his wishes, of course, and deliver them. Maya agreed. She said she would like these beads, too. They're very amazing. She can't believe that he did it. She was very struck. I'm shaking a little. It was such a moving piece.
That's very moving.
I'm shaking a little.